Hey, I just want to let y'all know. I almost forgot. I just want to let y'all know. Comment down below. My boy Samuel, I'm gonna get his little picture or something like so. Y'all already know because y'all been doing a great job. Great job, you guys. And comment, I mean, liking his comments up on the song that y'all really fucks with. So y'all go down below. My boy Samuel, he comments the song so that y'all know what to vote. Well, what so I know what to react to next. Let's get straight to it. I don't say fuck.
What's good? It's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Yeah, you know I've been hitting hoes like I'm Emmett. She let me cut cause I'm sharpening my image. I'm balling for real. What the fuck is a scrimmage? She wanna feel it. She wanna pay me a visit. She want me behind her, no Civic. Woo! Damn!
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Madonna featuring Nicki Minaj. I don't give a fuck. Nah, it's just I don't give a. I'm just assuming. Let's get straight to it. All right, y'all. Now look, y'all can see this is just a little, the little screen and shit like that. Now, I seen a video and it had like 207,000 views and it said music video. I'm looking at it. I was looking at the. I seen the views and then I was like, the last one they did, and it wasn't even on Madonna or Nicki Minaj channel. So I'm like, bro, that shit fake as fuck. So yeah, I wasn't gonna react to no fan made video. I don't like them shits, but yeah. Cause they be trying to sync up. No. Damn. I'ma like this. I'ma like this. Shaking back there. Madonna thick? Is she thick with two C's or is she just thick? I don't know. Looking at her like her shit's up and down. I'm looking at her and shit. Y'all can see it right here and shit. She don't look like she got no ass. So she said shaking her ass. You shaking them pancakes back there, my baby. But hey, talk your shit. Talk your shit. She said I ain't got no time for a manicure. She's shaking that ass. I like shit. She said she could take a helicopter. She stunned on my broke ass. She said she could take a helicopter. She don't feel the pressure. I like Madonna. I like her. I like her. Gonna be okay. I don't care what the people say. Shit, bro. What the fuck? She killing this, bro. It's like she's telling a story. I like it. I like it. My money back, all the bodies have to go. Still another phone call. Shit, Nikki. She said shots fired. Anything that you hear Nikki on is fire. Hey, that's factual. Son. She ain't never missed. Facts. Shots fire. Anything you hear Nikki on, that's fire. You don't hear them bums doing nothing, that's fire. Tell them catch fire. Hold on, wait, what, my nigga? On that's fire. Shots fire. Anything you hear Nikki on, that's fire. can't get these shoes out of R though. So she's saying, hey, my shit, like, her shit, like, so special that you can't get it out of Aldo. Ain't, see, I don't even know what Aldo is. That could be like a medium broke person store. Still don't even know what that shit is. Make me rich.
Shit. I'm late to your Volvo, and you can't get these shoes out of Aldo. When I let a dude go, that's his loss. I was cutting them checks, so it's his fault. Yo, I don't give a F.
When did this come out? Damn. Yeah, she went there.
I was cutting them checks, so it was his fault. Yo.
She said, first of all, she said, if I let a dude go, that's his loss. That's facts. That's a Fendi, my nigga. And then she said, I was cutting those checks. I was his boss. Talk your shit for 10 seconds. Fuck that. She was cutting the checks for the nigga. And she was his boss. Like, he was working for her. And she was giving him the money. Like, you broke ass nigga. It's supposed to be the other way around. Or equally. Niggas.
I really can't relate to your Volvo. And you can't get these shoes out of Aldo. When I let a dude go, that's his loss. I was cutting them checks. So it was his fault. Yo, I don't give a F. Curse nor flex. Never let him stress you. Yo, I ain't a businesswoman. I'm a businesswoman. And I'm known for giving bitches the businesswoman.
But I love it whenever rappers do that shit. Like the wordplay. Like where they say a word, all right, boom, I got the word. Then they say the word again, boom, I got the word. And then they say the word again, but like they doing it in different ways. You feel me? That shit cold. Like, what she say?
I don't give a F. Curse nor flex. Never let them stress you. Yo, I ain't a businesswoman.
She said I ain't a businesswoman. I'm a businesswoman.
I'm a businesswoman, and I'm known for giving bitches the businesswoman.
I swear to God, I promise you, if this shit was not recording, I'm beating this. Oh, shit. I hope y'all can hear me, because whenever I be talking, I be watching my reactions sometimes. Like, I click in just to, you know, see what y'all be on and shit like that. I be looking at my shit, like, damn, they don't be hearing shit I be saying whenever the music be going. I hope y'all heard that, because where the fuck Fifi at? Fifi, that's the best free. A nigga been practicing. Then tomorrow, I'll try and freestyle again. That should be ass. But, like, at least I'm getting better. Fifi, y'all, get Fifi on this. Get Fifi on this. I'm finna. I go live today, 5:30 p.m. CST, by the way. But bro, I'm finna tell her to go listen to this. I killed that. I don't give a fuck. I killed that shit on me. I kind of fucked up in the middle, and then I picked it right back up. Stop playing with the kid. But hey, I like this, bro. Like I said, Madonna, she's special. Cause I love Nicki and Madonna whenever they collab. No capity. Cause they be spazzing out. No bullshit. But hey, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below. Try to rate this song. It's a 10 out of 10 on me. I'm gonna stop telling y'all to comment down below. Cause you know, it'd be rare whenever people comment what they rate the song. But like, it be new motherfuckers, like newer people. I can tell that they new whenever I say comment down below. Would you rate this song out of 10? It'd be new people to my channel who actually comment down below, you know. So I'm finna stop saying that shit. But hey, comment down below what y'all want me to react to next. That's what y'all can do. And while y'all down there, hit the like button on one of the comments Samuel posted, because that's going to be one of the songs that I react to next and shit. But yeah, man, the next, y'all see the next reaction, comment down below. Like I said, comment down below. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button, plus the bell, so y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
I know you see me on TV and on the internet, trying to get over me, but the hurting isn't finished yet. Ooh.